Kindness Day just kicked off right here at News Channel 8. And you know, it's a day that we help to work for Bay Area organizations, collect donations to those who need some help.
And one of those organizations, the Rough Riders, and its annual Teddy Bear Roundup. Though the Rough Riders, that's a Tampa organization, started way back in 1978. And the group is mainly known for their Teddy Bear Roundup. Now, they are in need of new unused teddy bears to give out all year to kids in hospital centers and the family court system, as well as veterans and seniors, too. And like so many, this year has been tough for the organization because they haven't been able to do as many teddy bear runs as they normally would do.
Our mission is to make sure that we're getting those bears out to folks. As different as it might be this year, typically we'll have a dozen, 20 people, but if we have to do one and it's going to be, you know, two or four members, we're still going out there and delivering the bears to folks.
And Kindness Day is underway right now. You can see folks rolling through our COVID-safe line right now to drop off their donations. Again, if you don't know where we're located, we are on 200 South Parker Street. And I'm told, David, that we have a special guest here. Max, our puppy with a purpose, is here today, too. So folks who line up can see Max, who there he is. Being a good boy.
I know a lot of people are going to be super excited to see Max and spend some time with him. Now, this right here, oh, go ahead.
It's a good day for him to train, too. We know he's been working on his puppy with a purpose skills, so it's a good training day for Max as well.
Look at him, and he's doing a great job keeping his eyes on the camera right there. Well, it's a drive-through COVID-19 safety environment. You simply drive right on through, pull up on us, drop off your donations. And in return, we are giving you a goodie bag. And that is while supplies last, so you will want to get down here and get down here fast.
And we'll be taking your donations until 5 o'clock. Big thanks to everybody who participates. I know, Lee, I've been getting messages from folks who are asking about it. They're sending me pictures of all their loot they're going to bring. So I'm so excited for the families who will benefit from this.
It's just amazing because we had these four amazing charities, and to see people bringing just carloads of all things for all of these charities that have had a tough year, just like all of us. So we really appreciate anything you can donate on this gorgeous Friday morning. It is 50 and comfortable in Newport Richey. We're going to have a nice warm-up sunrise in about 1 hour from now, and then those temperatures go up quickly. 62 degrees at 10. How about 70 at 1, 74 degrees at 3 p.m., and a very mild evening if you're planning on going out to dinner.